Today's Daily Data is going to be about a recent study published in the journal Demography, which looked at how having kids affects parental happiness. Though common sense suggests that having kids is an essential part of human life, research on whether or not having kids makes us happy has not always supported this idea. For decades, studies found that parents were no happier than adults without children after controlling for variables like income and age. Recently, this changed. Parents today are happier than non-parents. But all of this data is limited by the fact that it's just correlational. This new study represents a significant step forward in this field because it provided longitudinal evidence on how having kids affects happiness. The study's sample consisted of 7,000 people from both Germany and Britain. These people were followed for decades, and this allowed the researchers to measure how happy people were before and after having children. They also collected data on education, age, income, and other variables, which they controlled for in their statistical analysis. The researchers found that people became happier after they had kids. However, parents began becoming happier about a year before they actually gave birth to any children. Moreover, most parents returned to being as happy as they were before they had kids within a year of their child's birth. The researchers interpreted this data as suggesting that the excitement produced by the idea of having kids, which forms before the child is actually born, is what really makes people happy. The study also found that the effects of having kids depended on who the parents were. People who were at least 35 years old or who had graduated college before having kids experienced larger and permanent gains in happiness. Teenage parents, by contrast, experienced a decline in happiness when they had kids. In Britain, unmarried parents also experienced a decline in happiness, but this wasn't true in Germany. Finally, the study found that parents' first child produced the largest change in their happiness and that each child thereafter had a smaller effect. This study significantly improved the quality of evidence we have on how kids impact parental happiness. Its findings suggest that having children can be a lasting source of happiness, but it also highlights the fact that the impact of having kids is highly contextual. You need to be in the right place, education-wise and marriage-wise, in order for it to produce the results you want. And having your third kid probably isn't going to improve your life nearly as much as your first kid did. If you enjoyed this video and would like to see a new video about a new study 6 days a week, consider subscribing to Daily Data. And if you want to help this video do better in YouTube's search engine, consider leaving a comment.